uno.
She is not about to take my spot.
Come on, lady. Come on. I was here first. I was. Are you serious right now? God.
She's gonna take the spot.
Are you serious? You know what? We need to teach her a lesson. I got this. You gonna put it on?
You're gonna use this.
Yes, I am gonna use this.
On her in the Target parking lot.
Yes, I am. You know what? And this jerk, she's gonna feel bad.
I'm sure she will.
I'm gonna feel really bad. I gotta tuck it in here. Pretty big. How's it look so far?
You look pregnant.
Good. Glad. Okay. I'm gonna pop your bubble.
Diagnosis. Welcome to the both of you.
It's nice to be here.
Good to see you, Peter. Now, when most people are diagnosed with cancer, they just give up. But you decided to fight.
Six different doctors told me I had cancer, but I didn't listen to any of them.
How did you find that courage to ignore them?
I made this promise to myself to never, ever look at those x-rays, and, well, I never did, Jim, and I never will, ever.
Well, that's amazing resolve you have, because they try to shove them right in front of your face,
right,
those doctors.
That's right, that's right. Here, take a look. Yeah.
If I'd listened to those doctors, I'd probably be in a hospital bed right now. Instead, I'm here with you guys.
That takes so much courage.
Wow, because those hospitals, boy, they can be negative places.
Oh, yeah. You go there to get sick.
That's right.
It's such a heroic thing you're doing, Peter.
Yeah.
No, I'm not a hero. The men and women who actually have cancer, they're the real heroes.
Peter, I think you're a hero.
No, I don't.
Oh, no, I hope I don't fall.
You are way too young if you don't know any of these songs.
You are my fire. The way up front. I see you whining and grinding up on the floor.
Curvy wavy big titties, little waist body. Crazy curvy wavy big titties, little waist body. Yaddy 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 high body that ate it up in baby bay.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Watch, I just found my hidden talent. You ready? You ready? You ready?
They tried to put me on the cover of Vogue, but my legs were too long. Every day is leg day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, thighs, calves, all the way, all the
Oh my fucking bitch.
Twinkies.
Okay, you know what? See you guys tomorrow. I got time for stupidity.